Sean. Am I a monster?
Nothing is wrong with you. You're different.
Okay. What are we gonna do now?
I was thinking maybe we could go to Puerto Lobos. Where Dad grew up, you know?
Yeah, I guess.
It'll be fine, Daniel. There's nothing we can't do. As long as we're together.
Can you tell me a story? Like he did?
I'm not as good as him. He used to tell me bedtime stories, too. Once upon a time, in a wild, wild world, there were two wolf brothers living in their home there with their papa wolf. They all lived happily together. They had to find a new home. They started a journey.